to go here in the first. Jimmy Vesey breaks in, and Weegar lost his stick. Here's Hamilton, off the post and in. And the Devils get the game's first goal. It's 1-0.
Well, this play developed because of the speed of the New Jersey Devils as they backed off the Panthers' defense. And number one, Mackenzie Weegar lost his stick. And that allowed the Devils full control. You'll see here, Weegar loses his stick, pushes his man in the corner, but a beautiful pass that hit the trailer. And then the deflection right, you'll see right off the post. And the Devils strike first.
Fifth goal already for Hamilton. 12th game of the season, the new Devil.